couple on the run. Surveillance video just released of the suspects stealing from stores all across our region.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Jennifer Mealy with the unusual targets.
Police say they were after some very expensive golf clubs. Now, as you can imagine, it would probably be pretty hard to sneak a big club like this out of Dick's Sporting Goods with nobody noticing. So we're told they used some sort of tool to clip the shaft. They took off the head, put it in their pocket, and walked right out of the store. Stores in Hempfield and Robinson Townships, West Mifflin and the South Hills. All of them hit by the same pair. Take a look at the surveillance photos of the prime suspect. Each time, he had a blonde woman on his arm, and each time, he cut the club head off the shaft. We asked golf pro Rick Battaglia if the thieves had some pro knowledge of their own.
They know what they're doing, yeah. Otherwise, they'd try to steal the whole club if they didn't know what they were doing. But all they have to do is take the portion of the shaft out, put a new shaft in, and they got a $400 or $500 club for $50.
Dick's Sporting Goods says the pair got away with more than $5,000 worth of club heads. Some of them, like this one, worth $300 or $400 each.
You could get a shaft for as little as $30, and they go upwards into the $100. But the head of the golf club is the meat and potatoes part, and that's the part that these people are stealing.
Police think the pair has plans to reshaft the clubs and sell them unless they can catch them first. And if you recognize the pair, call state police. In Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.